The official launch of the Galaxy S11 has few months remaining, but Samsung has already completed the development of the smartphone. This was announced a few days ago by insider Ice Universe, who has repeatedly provided accurate leaks. Today, there are new details about the expected flagship, more precisely about its camera. Samsung Galaxy S11 received a revolutionary Samsung ISOCELL motion sensor. This is a combined image and motion sensor. As you know, Samsung develops and manufactures its own image sensors for smartphones called ISOCELL. For example, the ISOCELL Bright HMX sensor was introduced last month. It has resolution of 108 megapixels. For the first time, the sensor will appear in the smartphone Xiaomi Mi CC9 Pro or Xiaomi Mi Note 10, which will be presented in a few days. Samsung has registered a new brand that confirms that Samsung is developing a next-generation image sensor called ISOCELL Motion. The relevant documents were in the European Union Intellectual Property Office only yesterday. The description of the trademark says that it belongs to Class 9 devices, which include Dynamic Vision Sensor (DVS) for detecting an object and movement, motion detection sensors, object detection sensors, image sensors for smartphones and tablets. The Google Pixel 4 smartphone, which can recognize movement and gestures, has recently been released. There is speculation that the new generation of ISOCELL Motion will also be able to recognize gestures for managing content. According to another version, the sensor will detect movement in order to prevent blurring when shooting from non-static position. It is not yet clear by what principle the camera will work in the Galaxy S11. It remains to wait for new leaks that will clarify the essence of the ISOCELL Motion technology. In any case, the sensor should be used in the smartphone Samsung Galaxy S11, which will be presented in February 2020. That's it for now. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel Science and Knowledge. Until the next video, take care. Bye-bye.